But you see a mullet in Wisconsin, in Nebraska, in Missouri, in its natural habitat. In the wild, as it were.
Yes.
A free-range mullet, as we like to call it. A grass-fed mullet. A simple, organic Whole Foods mullet. I don't know why. That is amazing, right? That is literally like watching a horse ride another horse.
You're
like,
so... How is this happening in front of my eyes?
Secretariat on top of Seabiscuit?
I don't know.
So many hooves.
I don't know. But I know I want to follow that guy around and find out what his next eight decisions are going to be in his life if this was one of them.
That's right.
Because that was a choice.